So now we're going to go over the SDK demo. The SDK demo is really for developers to help them program Sanbot. So first we see a system status, which just gives you the ID number, the system version, the SDK version, and the battery percentage. Next we have head control, which sounds like what it is. Basically just press it to move the head. Same with the hands. And the wheels turn Sanbot. So what makes Sanbot really cool is part of its AI is IBM's Watson, which helps it learn 28 languages that it can speak, listen, and respond to. So we're going to showcase this with the translate function. So we're going to do a simple English to Spanish translation, and you can choose from multiple languages by clicking this drop-down menu. So, to begin, simply click here to talk. Where is the store? Then hit translate.
La tienda.
And that's it, pretty easy. So now a really cool one, voice localization. Sanbot's microphones enable it to detect a voice no matter which direction it is. For example,
I am neither a Mitarian nor a Mitarian, but I am a Spoonie.
Then we have emotion control, which the eyes right here, you can just use it to change them however you want to. And that's the SDK demo.